anyway, no matter what color you say. She didn't have to.
I understood you when you said your husband's brother's son.
Yeah, that's what I said.
So your nephew's getting hitched.
His daughter.
Wait a minute.
Hang on. All right, so your nephew's daughter is getting hitched.
Yeah.
Who is she getting married to?
I haven't the slightest idea.
That's a Italian boy.
It seems very nice.
How did you know? You saw him?
The shower.
Oh, see, so you went to the shower. Now you have to go to the wedding.
No, there's no such thing as I have to do anything I don't want to do.
Right, that's right. You don't have to do anything you don't want to do. I like this girl. You're all right. You should go, though. We'll have fun. You don't go because you have to. Go because you want to. How have fun.
She wants to go. She meets a lot of people.
Yeah. Hey, once you go there, you talk your head off.
No, once I go there, what do you want me to sit like a dummy?
Well, no, don't say you wouldn't enjoy yourself.
I never said those words.
So why don't you want to go?
Who's got to go to bed?
I promise if you go, I will dance with you. Several times. Not just once.
You a good dancer?
No, that's not true.
Are you a good dancer?
When I have a few in me, I am.
Okay.
Look out.
You make sure he has a few in him.
Are you taking our pictures as we're talking?
Listen, no.
I'm dancing without drinking. So imagine if I have a drink.
I'll tell you what, we'll meet halfway in the middle. How about that? You have a few, I'll have a few. We'll meet you on the dance floor. We'll see what happens. Dance fever. We'll have a good time, I promise. I like weddings. I'm all right.
This is going to be a spectacular wedding.
Where they get married?
In the reception, in the hall.
That's an early bird special wedding.
Well, yeah, a lot of people get married in the morning.
Yeah, but they have an afternoon wedding. This is a night wedding, 6 o'clock at night.